conservation of minerals. Conservation of minerals. India is a storehouse of various kinds of natural resources. Mineral resources are the most important of them. Minerals are non-renewable resources. It takes millions of years for the formation and concentration of minerals. The rate of formation is much smaller than the rate at which the humans consume these minerals. The mineral resources being exhaustible and limited in supply, their conservation is essentially necessary. Minerals should be mined according to the need. Ultra-modern methods should be used for their utilization. Use of minerals can be contracted by recycling the useless and scrap metallic machineries and other materials. Minerals can be conserved by the following measures. Use of improved technologies to allow use of low-grade minerals at low costs. Using substitutes. Use of scrap metals. Recycling of metals. They can be used in a judicious manner.